gotta be honest with you. There's an app that I use more than Notion. According to a lot of these different applications, I think it's like the favorite app of most people. It's Microsoft Excel. I mean, it's no secret that a lot of us have some hesitations towards using this application, but I want to make an argument as to why you should really learn Excel. First and foremost, tracking your finances. So like, for example, I have a budget in Excel. I do personal spending tracking, right? I do all this kind of stuff. I do projections, stock inputs. I do pivot tables to like pull in all the money. I track my finances, and I have like a lookup situation, so I don't have to manually put in everything. It categorizes it for me. And the only reason I know how to do all this is because in my day job, I've been forced to use a lot of Excel, and then I have learned to enjoy it. And the reason I am going to make the argument that you should probably enjoy it, or at least try to learn it, is because when you get how formulas work, it is really important to note that your productivity will increase. I know people use the phrase often, like, oh, this will make your productivity increase. And I talk about that all the time. But genuinely speaking, my ability to learn Excel and how formulas work has increased my productivity. I want you to take a look at this formula down here and tell me you don't think it's a good thing. This is like the difference table. This is an example table. It's partially broken because I used it for examples. It's not like my real finances. But essentially, this shows if, you know, it is at least September 30th, because it's pulling from here, then subtract the difference between how much I actually made and then the projections I put. And if not, put future. And knowing things like that and being able to do that and use pivot tables has helped me so much at my job. It's ridiculous. You can impress somebody so much by just putting like 8 pivot tables together that look nice, or using a formula that does something so simple logic-wise, but could take manual input. Saving yourself 5, 10 minutes, 15 minutes all the time when working allows you to reallocate that time to whatever else you want. Learn basic Excel. The reason I'm able to do Notion formulas well is actually because I learned logic through all the different things I was using at work with Excel. Excel, Google Sheets, all these different applications I think are great to use because I do my personal finance tracking in Google Sheets because, one, I mean, you know, like they have your data if you're using an app. Two, APIs break. And three, you actually see what you're doing with your finances and work with it more, and it hurts more when you manually put it in. You go, oh my God, that's how much I spent? You're able to work with data. One of my favorite quotes from Neil deGrasse Tyson is not exactly a popular statement to hear, but really important. The reason that we learn math is not because we need to learn the specific types of things we're doing. It's about learning the problem solving surrounding it and learning how to use complex equations works your synapses in your brain and helps you learn how to problem solve better. That's one of the main reasons I think you need to learn Excel or formulas in Notion or whatever it is. Learning how things cascade into each other, learning how a reverse VLOOKUP works, learning how a real VLOOKUP works with like this thing. I mean, just look at this thing. The fact that I was able to problem solve myself into learning how to do this, I don't think it's hard to argue that this increased my productivity via the increasing of problem solving capabilities with math. Working through difficult problem sets is not generally speaking about what you're actually going to get out of solving the problem from a tangible perspective. It's the intangible side of problem solving. But the unique thing about Excel and Google Sheets is it does both at the same time. Unlike with arbitrary calculus math equations, learning how to actually use Excel in its fullest form helps you understand complex problems and see them in different ways. This helps me make integrations for Zapier and make.com because I get sort of how brackets and different things like parentheses work in formula logic now, and I'm able to help my clients much better, and I'm able to work better at my job. It only makes sense that this is an application that I actually think you guys all should really try to learn more. If anyone has any interest in me making an Excel course, a Google Sheets course, let me know. I'll put one up on Skillshare. With that being said, check this video out on how to improve your productivity even more.